And finally, now it's the first of its kind, an inclusive housing in Chennai that has brought joy to many parents of children and adults who have special needs. The gated community with 2,000 apartments will have 100 customized homes, customized for the differently abled, along with their caregivers, therapy and vocational centers for those with autism, cerebral palsy, muscular dystrophy. The model promises them lifelong care and support even after the lifetime of their parents.
We will have what we call group homes, which are nothing but a shared accommodation for the persons with disability, three or four people to one apartment with appropriate caregiver as required, as well as all the support infrastructure like a common cafeteria, a vocational center and so on. So we are encouraging all the parents to set up a trust in the name of their child, which will ensure that the finances are available to take care of the child after their lifetime.
I'm still overwhelmed, okay, and parents like me, the fear that we have is what happens to our child after us. All my life, all I've been struggling about is to create awareness about autism and people to get an acceptance and this inclusion in society to happen. And slowly, my dream is coming true.
From the entry of the main gate, people can independently reach their lip block. With even if it is a disabled, if it is a blind person, he can go with the stick and reach it with the flooring, what we are specifically making and doing it for them, and the color codes and so for in few lips or Alexa operated lips, that they need not wait for, they can call, come on, yeah, please, I want to go to the seventh floor, come on, yeah, let me go to the lobby.
And 1,900 normal families are going to be there, and 100 or 200, families of people with special needs are going to be there. So it's a great inclusion. I am so happy that I think it's a win-win situation. And I think it's the first humane real estate project that I have seen in India.
What we're really trying to do is set up support systems in the community for people with disabilities so that if parents feel, yes, my child will be able to take care of herself or himself, because so many support systems are there.